It's time to share our Friday favorites, our favorite photos from this week. And here's my favorite. I took this picture of a cow grazing among the carpet of wildflowers that seems endless these days. The wildflowers are everywhere on my drive from work. This was a photo I took along Highway 99, just north of Chico. But this is just a part of it. You really can't capture all of it on camera. There are yellow, purple, and orange flowers everywhere. And I think this cow is enjoying the taste of the wildflowers as well. A lot of cows out there grazing amid the beauty of nature.
That is so beautiful. It's that time of the year when those flowers start coming out, and it's just beautiful out there to go out and take some photos of not just nature, but also yourself.
Do you have a favorite?
Yes, I have a favorite too, and this is my family. We're actually at the zoo, and we had a blast. And coming up, a picture of me with an animal right now. We'll wait till that pops up, but there we go. That's my first kiss right there.
I think he liked your mask.
I think so too. Maybe he thought I was a cow.
That's right. Which zoo was this?
This was in Fresno, so I went over the weekend time, over my days off here, but this was actually from last week. But
what animal is this?
It's a goat.
It's a goat.
It's a billy goat, yes.
Very nice. He very, very much liked your mask and felt very comfortable.
Yes.
Looks like a nice Easter weekend. Okay,
yes.
Well, we want to see the good things that happened to you over the